This section, we'll look at animations that model atomic level views of the aqueous sodium chloride reacting with aqueous silver nitrate to form a precipitate. First, we'll see an introductory animation that shows the very complex nature of a precipitation reaction. There was a lot going on there. In order to study this reaction, let's break it into segments and remove all of those water molecules to discuss what happens in each step, from reactants to products.